speak.
Forge would laugh there.
Are you scared of me?
Because you should be.
Okay, so, you say you're from the future and an evolutionary descendant of humans. You also say you're a different species.
So,
which one is it? Are you a descendant of humans or not? Then how do you English? Answer me. If you don't answer, I'll administer another round of scopolamine
until your system collapses.
Do you understand? Now, how do you speak English? So you just picked up English, just like that, because you're so smart,
right?
So, you said you know the origin of the universe, but you did not provide
an explanation.
So I ask you again, how was the universe created? Answer the question. Really? But you can't create something out of nothing. Sure it is. Only a creator can make something from nothing. Wait, you just contradicted yourself. So? Wait, but you said there is an origin to the universe. There it is. I caught you in a lie. Again, how was the universe created so miraculously?
This universe is a spontaneous event. But overall, I feel the eternity of existence. Every event can well and has happened. Including this universe, there are an infinite number of universes.
So, like, just happened,
right? In this universe, yes. Life is God. It's an inevitable consequence of this universe's physical properties.
So, are you telling me we're just random?
Yes. This universe is indifferent to so-called life.
How so?
Life on this infinite world can be destroyed at any time by multiple events.
Such as?
What here on time, supernova, solar flare, asteroid impact.
So the universe doesn't care if we live or die. I don't believe that for a second. We're more than just random.
As I said, you are not capable of accepting.
we're just random, then there's no meaning to the universe. So if there's no meaning in the universe, then what's the point of living? You just contradicted yourself again. No, you can't live a full life. You can't live a life at all. Do you think that meaning is all made up?
Your species conjures meaning. But operates under a false belief that meaning is a mystical word. It's just not.
So, what is meaning?
Meaning is what you make it.
Okay, moving on. You said we humans would die as a species. So, tell me, when does a nuclear war start?
Okay, we're recording. State of origin. Rock.
Okay, yesterday you told us you traveled, and I quote, thousands of light years to get here.
Crash.
Tell us the truth.
Tell us the word or another meteor. It is truth. I saw the body. Saw the future. To travel in time is to travel in space. Or since the same dimensions.
So I take it aliens took over our future, right?
No.
So you're human. Okay, so you evolved from us.
Yes.
So what are you doing here now?
I'm suffering. That's what my address is for.
How? Okay, so how about we concentrate on your time? Try me. Wait, so you know the meaning of life? What's the difference? So you know how the universe is created?
Yes.
So you think God? Okay, illuminate us. What happens when we die?
Death is a human construct. It does not exist. You will experience, or have experienced, a fully distant absolute life. How could you face the same life, separated by the company of death?
Okay, so let me get this straight. There's no death, and we all experience each other's lives, right?
Yes.
Okay, so how was the universe created, and why is it so perfectly made for us? I see. Okay, that's it. Thank you.